Ask the ushers to come forward, please. Substitution again this morning for our treasurer, who is at home, actually at the hospital, still with his wife. Pat Touchton is not doing well. Remember the Touchtons in your prayers, would you please, this day especially. From the second book of Corinthians, the ninth chapter, these words of Paul's: this offering is a prod to live at your very best, showing your gratitude to God by being openly obedient to the plain meaning of the message of Christ. You show your gratitude through your generous offering.